I swear that it's all true. It's a tale of danger and a tale of love. It's a tale of bravery too. From the capital city across the endless corn, Ruby and the three saints flew to the Pecos Mountains of New Mexico, where the cold winds blew. They hiked up through the mushroom fields, braving wild cows and rain, rushing streams, muddy rocky paths. They braved the steep terrain. As the sun fell low, they neared the place where the trees are short and few. They found a camp with fire and water, and they watched the coffee brew. Thunder dog roared and the sky turned black, and his eyes flashed bright with a terrible crack, and she knew that she must run to save her life. She knew that she must run to save her life. In the cold dark rain they searched for her by the fading light of day. Searched and called until their voices were gone, because Ruby was far away. They shivered till sunlight broke the cold, because Ruby did not return. The injured saint limped to the mountain top, calling Ruby, Ruby, calling Ruby at it. Santa Barbara led them back on a slippery, muddy trail. For 12 long miles they called her name, calling Ruby, Ruby, calling Ruby at every turn. And the thunder dog roared and the sky turned black. His eyes flashed bright with a terrible crack, and she knew that she must run to save her life. She knew that she must run to save her life. The wilderness called after one day's rest. They returned with no delay. The major saints trekked to the mountaintop, while the sun watched the camp by day. The thunder dog tried to strike them down, but they ran from the saddle to hide. They called for her with heavy hearts as they hiked on the mountainside, calling Ruby, Ruby, calling Ruby. Well, Ruby was gone. The saints were tired and heartbroken. They knew Ruby was a city dog. She couldn't survive the wilderness, the freezing nights and the thunder dog. They called God with the awful news and headed back to Wisconsin. It was a long, sad drive without Ruby. They thought they'd never see her again. What they didn't count on was Ruby's bravery and resourcefulness. She didn't give up. The thunder dog chased her all the way over the mountain to the other side. She found enough food and water to keep going and a sheltered place to survive the freezing nights. She found a trail and followed a Good Samaritan for 2 days, finally working up enough bravery to approach and let him get a leash on her. The Sam took her all the way back to Taos, where Viola, the New Mexico Canine Rescue, gave her a safe place to stay. Cam called God and brightened her day, and God called the saints just as they got to Des Moines. And the clouds gave way, and the sun broke through, and the world was bright again. Get on the bus. How would she get home? Well, the oldest saint knew if he ever wanted to sleep in the house again, he'd have to go all the way back to New Mexico to get her. So he dropped off the two middle saints in Madison, and after a few days' rest, he and the youngest saint headed back to rescue Ruby. Picked up Ruby at the New Mexico Canine Rescue and camped their way back through the sand dunes and mountains of Colorado. Ruby stayed on a tight leash the whole time, with one end tied to the oldest saint's wrist. They raced down out of the mountains, across the Great Plains, and sprinted across the endless cornfields toward God. By nightfall, Ruby was finally back home.